Both the blue chip average and the S&P 500.